Would you like to talk about something else?
No, it's just from the beginning of this conversation about Finals Club, I feel like I might have missed a birthday.
The Phoenix is the most diverse, the Fly Club. Roosevelt punched the pork.
Which one?
The pork, for Kellyanne, it's the best of the best.
No, which Roosevelt?
Theodore.
Is it true that they send a bus around to pick up girls who want to sleep with an ex-fed chairman?
You can see why it's so important to get in.
Which is the easiest to get into?
Why would you ask me that?
I'm just asking.
None of them, that's the point. My friend Eduardo made $300,000 last summer betting on oil futures, and he doesn't stand a chance to get into any of them. The ability to make money doesn't impress anyone around here.
Well, $300,000 in a summer, that must be nice.
He likes meteorology.
I thought you said it was oil futures.
You can read the weather, you can predict the price of heating oil. I think you asked me that because you think the one that's easiest to get into is the one where I will have the best chance.
I was just asking to ask, Mark. I'm not speaking in code.
Erica.
You know, I think you're getting a little obsessed with this whole Finals Club thing. You've got, like, Finals Club OCD. You should see a doctor and get a prescription. I don't even care if the side effects include blindness.
Okay, it's Final Clubs, not Finals Clubs. And there's a difference between being obsessed and being motivated.
Yes, there is.
You do.
What?
You do speak in code. That was cryptic.
I wasn't trying to be cryptic.
I just need to do something substantial to get the attention of the clubs.
Why?
Because they're exclusive and fun. And they lead to a better life.
You know, Teddy Roosevelt didn't get elected president because he was an atheist.
Okay, he was a member of the Perkelian, and yes, he did.
And why don't you just try to be the best person that you can be?
Did you really just say that?
You know, just because something is cliche or trite doesn't make it any less true.
I'm going to be straightforward with you, and I'm going to say that you should be a little more supportive, because if I do get in, I'm going to be taking you to the events and gatherings. You're going to be meeting a lot of people you wouldn't normally get to meet.
You would do that for me?
We're dating.
Okay, Mark, I'm gonna be straightforward with you and let you know that we're not anymore.
What do you mean?
We're not dating anymore. I'm sorry.
Is this a joke?
No.
You're breaking up with me?
You would introduce me to people that I wouldn't normally get the chance to meet. What is that supposed to mean?
Settle down.
No, what is that supposed to mean?
The reason we're able to sit here and drink is because you used to sleep with the door guy.
The door guy? His name is Bobby, and the door guy happens to be a good class of people. And what part of Long Island are you from, Wimbledon?
I apologize.
I have
Wait,
to go.
No, I apologize, okay?
And I appreciate that, but I really need to go study.
You don't have to study. You don't have to study. Let's just talk.
I can't.
Why?
Because dating you is exhausting. It's like dating a Stairmaster.
All right. What I said earlier about your parents, I didn't mean... I was stating a fact. You go to BU, and that's a fact, okay? If it seemed rude, then of course I apologize.
I have to study.
You don't have to study!
Why do you keep saying
because
that?
Because you go to BU. Sit down. Let's order some food.
I'm sorry that you're not sufficiently impressed with my education.
I'm sorry, I don't have a rowboat, so we're even.
I think we should just be friends.
I don't want friends.
I was being polite. I have no intention of being friends with you.
I'm under some pressure right now from my OS class, and I think that you should sit down and order some food, and we can forget about this entire conversation ever happening.
I'm gonna stop you right there, Mark. Listen, you're probably going to be a very successful computer person, and you're gonna think that girls don't like you because you're a nerd. But I want you to know, from the bottom of my heart, that will not be the case. It'll be because you're an asshole.